6A finalists DeLand and Miramar meeting once again, this time in the Florida Premier 7-on-7 football tournament. Bulldogs, they want revenge from last year's loss, and some big fourth down stops would set the stage for the offense. Earl Martinez getting reps at quarterback, showing why he just might be the starter on opening day. Hits JoJo Kemp, who spins past the defender for the score. And a quick what's up to all the fans out there. Two-point conversion good, 8-0 DeLand. Then Martinez going to his right, this time finds Florida commit Pop Saunders downfield for the touchdown. The duo teams up again on the extra point. Jump ball in the middle of the end zone. Advantage Saunders. 15-0 Bulldogs. Miramar brought this game back to reality with two late scores. Down 15-14, going for the two-point conversion and possible win. With just over a minute left to play, Cameron Hudges' pass is knocked down, and that's the ball game. The Patriots might have the ring, but DeLand victorious on the afternoon as they escape 15-14. From ESPN's Wide World of Sports, Todd Graisley, High School Playbook.